You have no idea what it's like to be violated as a kid.
Go ahead.
You feel helpless. You don't know where to turn.
But of all sin that grieves God, none worse than sexual sin.
Alcohol, maybe even escape with suicide.
I've served you! I believed in you! You let my daughter die!
I used sex as my anesthetic.
He's sexually pure. Yet you were doing the very thing you preached against.
God loves you and knows what you went through as a child and why you are the way that you are today.